Hello, Nature Detectives. My name is Jessica, and I'm with the Discovery Program in Ontario Parks. And today, I want to set up a little experiment with you. You see, something I enjoy doing every day is looking out my window or spending time in my backyard, enjoying the different forms of weather that are happening. Because no matter where you are, weather is all around us. And so I thought it would be fun to see how much rain we're going to get over the nighttime because they're calling for a pretty big storm. So to do this, I'm going to make a rain gauge. And I want to see if you can do it too. It's pretty simple. You need two items. A jar to catch your rain in. I'm going to use this glass jar here because it's pretty heavy and I'm hoping the wind won't be able to blow it over. And I'm also going to need a ruler so I can measure how much rain we catch when we're done our experiment. I'm going to put my jar out somewhere where I'm not worried about it being interfered with by things like my house or trees, because I want to make sure it can catch as much rain as possible. So we're going to put it right over here on the ledge. I think this will be a good spot because we're far enough away from my house and there are no trees above it. And what we're going to do is leave it out overnight and hopefully we'll catch some rain. I've also asked my friend Andrew to put a jar out at his house and we're going to see if the amount of rain he gets tonight is different than the amount that I get. All right, let's wait and see. The rain seems to have finally stopped, so I think it's time to check on our rain gauge. I've got my trusty ruler right here, which I'm gonna put inside, and let's see. It looks like we got about, 5 millimeters of rain last night in our jar. That's awesome. Hey, Andrew, how much rain did you get in your jar last night?
See what we got? It looks like about 4 millimeters there.
That's pretty cool, Andrew. I wasn't really sure what to expect considering that you live in Oakville and I live in Milton. So it's pretty neat that you caught a similar amount of rain that I did last night in our jars. You know what, Nature Detectives? This would be a really neat activity for you to try at home. Remember, place your jar outside somewhere where it won't be interfered with by homes or trees catching your rain instead of getting it in your jar. And if you're gonna ask someone else to do this with you, try and use similar shaped jars so your results will be able to be compared easily. I'd love to see pictures of you trying this experiment at home, and if you have any questions, you can leave both in the comments below for us. Good luck catching the rain, Nature Detectives. We'll see you later.